personal life anymore. You're not together.
Yeah, but I still try to protect her and Kelly.
From what? From Dr. Finnegan? I mean, he seems like a wonderful guy.
Wonderful, I don't know. He was her doctor. His job was to help her heal, not insinuate himself into her life.
They're both consenting adults.
Not really. Her consent, her judgment was impaired by the addiction, an addiction that he facilitated and then totally didn't notice.
Okay, but neither did we.
I know, but it's not our job.